Hey, what up, guys? It's Grim! We're back in the Skyrims. Oh, I love it when I do that! There we go! We exploded the chicken successfully. Great news. Okay, what happened last time? Hold on. I'm still salty from last episode, I won't lie, friends. Because we had to fight a scrotum, and the scrotum was a total dick. Scrotum was a dick. And then, after all that, they wrecked a fucking statue in his fucking honor! How bullshit is that? The fuck? How many statues do I have? The fucking King of Lizards! The Dovahkiin! The savior of this fucking world! How many statues I got, Alva? Son of a bitch fucking scrote. I'm salty! If you can't tell. Anyway, that happened. So now, you should probably check up on the college or something. I'm kind of wondering where the hell Mort is. I went back to Skyrim. I was not supposed to do that. Let's try this again, huh?
Yeah, but like I was saying, we don't know where Mort is. Maybe we should find him? What do you think, Alva? Should we go find Mort? I guess. I guess he kind of helped us, so. You know the thing, Linda? You don't know nothing.
I like to think I've aged well.
Yes, you have, Alva. I shall talk with your archmage. Perhaps he can illuminate some shit on the situation? If not, I guess we can go back to our original plan of doing like the Nike swoosh exploration thing we were gonna do like 5 episodes ago.
Hello.
Nothing? Nothing? Archmage? Your buddy Mort is in hell. Maybe we should tell his wife. Think she would care? I don't have anything in my thing. Maybe that one lady will have something to tell us, huh? Maybe. You know that one lady from the very beginning of the mod? It was all like, I will help you when the time is right. Well, it seems like now is a good time for help. Just saying, you know. Be a pretty good time for help. Also, I think I can buy a house, but I don't have enough money at the moment, so that's a drag. Show me Matrix Bunny every time! Matrix Bunny always popping up. Okay, I'm gonna go talk to that lady, because I swear she's supposed to do something! But for the life of me, I cannot figure it out. Where she reside? Cloud Rest Palace. Hey, lady! Oh, you're up here, okay. Wait, who are you people? Who are you people? Explain yourself. Got anything to say? Francois? Domain? What's the second Francois in this mod? Yeah, the other one is a, he's a demon. What? Hello, Malta! There's a town named Malta in my state. I don't care for it one bit. Shitty little town. Hey, lady!
Good day.
You know that Mort guy? He's like in hell.
Something. Vampires,
apparently not. Alright! We have established, I don't know how the next section of the main storyline goes. Let's go back to the original plan of the Nike swoosh. Reverse Nike swoosh exploration thing. I think we can get new spells here. Let's check it out! The one I'm specifically looking for is the grown-ass man demon table. Yeah! Because baby table is like cute and all, but I need something that does more than a bit of a tickle to my enemies, you know? I like to tickle my enemies, but only if it tickles them to death. And it appears these are not business hours. Let's wait a bit. Hello, merchants? Okay, who's the mage? Who's the one that's gonna sell me spells?
Speak quickly.
I know, nah.
Yes?
You look fierce. Jeez, lady.
Hmm?
I don't wanna meet you in a dark alley. Hey, Ifano! What you got for
Take
me, buddy?
A look.
I'm looking for a grown-ass man-demon table spell. You got anything for me? Ooh, we can conjure swamp hounds and plague rats. They're kind of squishy, though. I don't really care to summon them. Grand healing. Isn't that, like, master level spell? I should just get this. Just because reasons. Oh! Is this master? No, this is master level. I think this is expert level. I might as well get all these. Shit! Paralyze. You know what? I'm going to get this. But paralyze is still banned from my playthrough. Just saying. Anything else? Torchlight. What is that? I've never heard of that. Oh my god, I've never fucking used spells in this game. Like, when I first started playing Skyrim, I rolled the mage character. That was on the original Lizard King. This is actually the second variation of the Lizard King, if you did not know that. But my original character, I was totally mage, and I got my ass kicked constantly, which is why I roll melee now. But anyway, enough with the backstory and all. We have exploring to do. Supposedly, there is a cave around here. And not just any cave, friends. Let me elaborate. It is a cave of the hidden variety, as in, it cannot be found very well. Even though I think I found it on another character I've been playing this mod with. I've just kind of been messing around. Like, not doing anything in particular, just kind of exploring. You know, for research purposes. Sometimes you gotta research shit, so you have something, you know, decent to record and put on the YouTubes, you know? I hate it when people are just like, I'm gonna play this game, record, then go, even though I do it constantly. Hidden cave, I found it! Oh my god, it's almost like I've been here before! Now, where is the entrance? Oh, probably over here, next to the stairs, eh? That would make logical sense. Oh, this is super hidden! Well, it's got like a rock door and everything!
Guys, the hiddenness is real. Oh, this is spooky! Oh, this is super spooky. With the purple hues, I already dig the friggin' lighting in this cave. Oh, I want a room like this in my house. Oh god, is that like Demon Rock? Whenever I see this demon rock, there's always, like, evil bastards. They're sure to show up, I swear. I should charge my weapon right now, just in case, you know, what I predict was gonna happen happens and such. Because that's usually the case, right? Right. And already it seems, friends... Oh, I thought I reached a dead end. Okay, don't worry. Oh, man. Oh, man, there's gonna be more demons! Fuck
you can resist
demons.
My charms.
Alma, I'm scared! Will you hold my hand? No holding of hands. Oh, what is all this? I'm scared. I'm real scared. This is like some amnesia shit, man. Alright. Hello? Open? Really? Really? Oh, they're fake-ass doors! Kiss my ass! Bunch of fake-ass doors! Oh, eat a dick! What is this? Are you alive? Okay, it is not an alive gargoyle. This is good. Fucking fake-ass doors! What game do they do this in? They do this in Dragon Quest VIII, except the doors will, like, push you into a trap or something. Oh, this is all sorts of creepy! Oh my god, I am not feeling this at all! Guys, I'm scared! Oh, seriously. No, this is a really cool cave, though. I mean, if you're into creepy shit, this is probably your cup of tea. Grim does not feel the creepy shit a whole lot. Why am I unsheathing my weapon? That is a mistake. Okay, let's look further. Supposedly there's some mini-bosses in here. And, I hope they drop money, because I kind of want to buy the house that we were offered to buy a few episodes back. Gargoyles? Okay, they're not real. Jesus, a lot of stuff taken from the, I think the Dawnguard DLC in this place. Hello. It's a random floating skull. Okay. Seriously creepy. Alva! Oh, God! Hello. What happened here? Oh, looks like he was eating jam, one of these graybeards. He got all over his beard. That's right. That's the dangers of having a beard. I would know. I have one. Sometimes you get crumbs in there. Sometimes you get jam in your beard from eating too much toast. Is that going to stop me from eating toast? Hell fucking no. Toast is delicious. I'm glad I told you guys that. I love toast. All right. Is this the way I came? This feels like the way I came.
Few can resist my charms.
Alma!
Even fewer are worthy.
I'm lost. Hold on. Map. Yeah, I think this is the way I came. Jesus! So freaking lost. I can't help but notice there's nothing in here, too. Now, if there was, like, legions of bad guys in here, I think I'd be more inclined to, like, freak out and piss myself. But, like, the waiting is a bit more creepy, I think, you know? Like, you don't know what to expect. I think that might be a bit more creepy than having, like,
then always
scary
remember,
bad guys
the
everywhere.
The world is ripe with people.
Huh. Booge! There we go.
Because,
like, I think the potential for bad shit to happen is almost scarier than actual bad shit happening. Like, having these fucking gargoyles everywhere, you know? I keep thinking they're gonna come to life. Oh, look. Is that guy here before? What the fuck? Seriously, was that guy here before? Oh, he's all glowy too! I don't know if that... I would have noticed that! No, seriously! I searched his chest. Seriously, was that guy there before? Oh, I am freaking the balls out. Oh, fuck off. Oh. I'm being trolled. I'm being trolled by the creator of this. Oh god, what is this? I'm gonna quick save it, cause I has a feeling something bad is gonna happen. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, I legitimately freaked out there, man. Oh, legitimate jump scare, holy shit. Okay, theory, them skulls may kill me. Can I shout at him? Short answer, no. Okay. I think it was the skull that killed me. Let's just try to see if we
can
jump over
that.
Okay. Invisible death wall or something. I don't know what the hell happened there. I think that chest may just be dead to me. Fuck it. Don't even care. Let's just get around these skulls thusly. Good job. Okay. Alma, be careful. There's invisible death walls here for some reason. Oh, God. Oh, God. My kitten just jumped on my lap and it freaked me out. I'm legitimately freaking out. It's okay, kitty. It's okay. It's okay. Okay. I like how I have to tell the kitty it's okay, right? Because he's the one freaking out. Fucking... Ah, fuck me! God damn it! Okay. They are very quiet. They totally snuck up. Fucking bloody-ass skeletons. You get out of here, bloody... Fuck me! I can't see... Okay, they are actually kicking my ass. What the hell is going on? Jesus! Alright. Using potions like an asshole. Oh, seriously, what are they hitting me with? What the hell? Am I poisoned? Am I being poisoned? What the fuck is happening? I can't even see. I can't even fucking see. Jesus. Okay, okay. We need this. Fucking shit, man. What the hell is going on? Am I being poisoned? I think I'm being poisoned by these dickheads. Or something. Yeah. No, seriously, I can't fucking see. I'm getting all drunk playing this. What the hell? Okay. Okay, these skeletons are total assholes. You are the worst. Let me see this shit. We need some signs. Hit me, bro. They're like poisoning me or something, and it hurts like a motherfucker. I thought it was good against poison too. Jesus, Alva, you seeing this shit? Terrifying. Totally snuck up on me too. I'm going to quick save it a lot in this place because I'm very scared. Alright, note to self. Keep the lights on, keep the alteration up, watch out for skulls, and try not to get poisoned. Jesus. Bad guys? There is so much evil shit in this place. Freaking me out, man. Okay. This feels like a trap! I'm on like Terror Alert Orange, man. Okay, it is not a trap. Even though it totally feels like one. Alright. Was this shit here before? I swear shit just keeps popping up. Oh my god, I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. What's this? Oh. We have many exit keys. Why do we have so many? That's odd. I don't like this. Guys, I don't like this at all. I'm not having a good time anymore! Did I go this way? Yes, I did, apparently. There's just nothing there. Alright. Keep the lights on. Quick saving it again, because I'm a coward. Let's keep going in. Why do we need exit keys? Can we not go back the way we came? Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I'm going the other way. Fuck that. I'm going the other way. Eat a dick. Okay, we have... What's this? Oh, what the fuck? Alva! Oh my god, they're so quiet! I can't hear them coming! Oh, Jesus. Alva, you are right there. Oh, god. Oh, god. Oh, god. Do not hit Alva. You do poison shit. You okay, Alva? Fuck me. Yeah, that poison shit, that'll hurt you. Oh, actually, Alva's kind of a beast, so... she will not die anytime soon. Okay! Let's go down the very... Very,
I'd like to think I've aged well.
Very scary hole. Interpret that as well. I feel like there was some sort of sexual innuendo joke there, but I could not think of it for the life of me. To estate, okay. What is the estate? Oh, come on, man. I don't like any of this. Oh, is this the fire tiles? Okay, apparently not. Jesus. Jesus, this is the stuff of fucking nightmares. I hate this place! I'm not having a good time, guys! Okay. Vision is being a bit impaired at the moment. Seriously, there's like a lot of particle crap in the air or something. I don't even know what the hell is that. What the hell that is. Oh, look, a fire. Okay. Wow, okay, there's a lot of A lot of stuff to explore in here. I don't even know why we're in here. I was just told to go in here. Well, there's supposed to be a mini boss. Dolphdeer? What?
Dolphdeer?
Are we fighting Dolphdeer? Dolphdeer hits like a truck. Okay, Dolph. Okay, buddy. Ow! Fuck me! What the fuck? Jesus Christ, Dolphdeer! I thought you were dead! Dolphdeer, I see how it is. I see how it is, you son of a bitch. You know how I deal with your ass? I'm gonna stunlock you, son of a bitch. Yeah, you're not gonna like that one bit, Dolph.
Oh, I think I'll be fine.
Will you? What is Wonderful. That? Oh, God! Stay away from Alva, you jerk. I cannot hit anything. Oh, Alva. Alva! Alva! Stop getting your ass kicked!
Be prepared to defend yourself.
What the hell was that? Did he just, like, warp out of, like, time and space? Oh, what the? What is he doing? What is that? Oh, fuck you, Dolphdeer. I hate you.
Is everything all right?
Oh, he resisted. What is. Oh, God. He just one shot me. Holy fuck. Okay. Dolphdeer is a tough cookie. This is for certain. Okay. New plan, fellas. Since everything I'm doing doesn't seem to be working. The little stunlock plan was okay, but didn't quite get executed the way I wanted it to. Can I cast this spell? My mouse is being stupid lately. I click the right mouse button, and it swings my sword, which would be the left mouse button. Whatever. Shh, Dolphdeer, don't look over here. Don't look over here, buddy. Kia, bitch!
Oh, that was good.
Okay. You just stay away from me. Wait, I have shout!
Bruda!
Ha! How do I always forget about those? Fuck you, Dolphdeer. You jerk. Just don't hit me. Seriously, don't hit me, bro. You hit super hard. Stunlock! Stunlock! Oh, you're mine, bitch. Do not hit me. Oh, you suck. No! Oh, fuck me! Oh, come on, man! Okay. We are not ending this episode until Dolphdeer is dead, which is supposed to be in the first place. Okay, I got a new plan, though. This may should hit a lot harder this time. Kia, bitch! And we're gonna instantly cast that. Demon. Oh, fuck me! Come on, man!
Be prepared to defend yourself.
Alright, Dolphdeer, you fucking dick. I'm sick of getting my ass kicked by you. Here's how this one's going down. I'm going to sneak attack you, then I'm going to shout your face off.
Bury me.
Oh, God, it didn't work! What the fuck? No, but seriously, this is the time. What a fucking wipe fest. This is ridiculous. Okay, sneak attack, shout. Why are you not shouting? You fucking prick, what the fuck was that? Okay, I'm pretty sure there's some bullshit glitch. Oh, come on, no! You stay away! God damn it!
If you'd allow me to indulge myself,
I get one shot by this asshole, what the fuck? Okay, note to self, I am not sneaky. Son of a bitch. Well, like I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted by this guy kicking my ass, I think there's some kind of glitch where...
Are you all right?
There we go, okay. Fucker. Okay, let's get the other sword out. If you're crouching, sometimes your boost sword dodge. Come on! Burn him, damn it! Come on, I got greedy! Ah! Fucking Dolphdeer! This is getting stupid, guys. This is getting real fucking stupid, real fucking fast. Okay. I will get him, though! We just have to be smart. Fuck you.
I think I'll be fine.
Oh, fuck you.
Bruda!
Why didn't it work? What am I supposed to fucking do? Fuck you! Fuck you, Dolphdeer. I hate you. Does he have some kind of weird ward going on that just, like, randomly says, fuck you to my shouts? Oh, you are a dick. I hate you, Dolphdeer. I really, really don't like you right now. That's, like, the only chance I have is if I can get this off. Get away, buddy! Get away! Okay. We need this sword now. Get our hits in. Hurry. Then, we got him! You fuck off, Dolphdeer! Eat a fucking dick! Suck my balls! You stay dead! Speak with Dolphdeer. What? Oh, Mirabelle. Oh. I'm gonna quick save that because if you weren't paying attention, I got killed like 50 times by this dick. Seriously! Skull of Corruption? What? That's supposed to be a staff. Whatever. Tolfthir, you're an asshole. I hate you. I really don't like that guy anymore. You know, I thought he was cool, but now I don't like him one bit. Jesus, what a dick. Hi, Mirabelle. How you doing? Well, that was creepy. Ah. Now we have a mission to speak with Tolfthir? Oh, he's still a part of the Cauldron Winterhold faction. Oh, that's what happened. Oh, okay. Looks like I gotta pay the Archmage some money for my crimes, huh? That's a joke, because I'm the Archmage! I'm not paying me shit! Well, I guess I am. Okay, well, now that we established that, I guess we can continue our tale. Get my little demon table out. Right off the bat. Alright! Any other assholes want a piece of this?
Even fewer are worthy
piece of
them.
This lizard action? Huh? Do you? Near ya. Oh, that's another person from the college. That's another person from the college. Vermina gift. What the fuck is that? Oh, hello. What the fuck just happened? What? How do I keep randomly dying? What the shit, man? I don't know what's going on anymore. Did that book kill me? What the fuck just killed me? I don't know what just... Is there a skull there? Was there a skull there? Because apparently the skulls kill me. Okay. Vermina gift. Did that kill me? I'm just going to wait here for a second. Did that shit fucking kill me? I'm freaking out, man. Hold on. What's the name of this book? Darkest Darkness. Did that kill me? I don't know what's killing me anymore. I don't know what's going on. Okay, just don't touch anything. Alva, don't touch a fucking thing. Jesus. Like, seriously. I don't know what keeps killing me. Random deaths. It's so weird. Okay. Quick save me again, like a pussy. Because this place freaks me the fuck out. Hello? Any more bad people? What is all this? Oh, more dead people. Yeah, another member of the college with another exit key. How many of these damn exit keys do we need? Yep, Valian. Valian of Morthal? Alva talks about him all the time. Alva, where are you? Jesus, Alva, stay close, please. I'm very scared. Okay, Jesus. No more Tolfthirs, please. Seriously. That guy is the worst. I can't believe he was just one-shotting me over and over again. What an absolute penis. Alright, nothing over here. Good. I'm kind of happy. Jeez, I'm getting serious, like, amnesia flashbacks from this little dungeon that we're doing here. Hello? Hello? Like, I keep thinking the threat of
they say
absolute death.
Valian
of Morthal's dead! He's in the room over there! What's this? What just happened? Why did it do that? Why? Alva? Why? Alva? Alva! No. No. No more. What the fuck is going on? This is the stuff of fucking nightmares. Guys, I'm not having a good time anymore. All right. Alva? Where'd you go, Alva? Things changed. I got teleported somewhere, now everything's all different. Oh, God. Is there gonna be another bad guy in here? I'm gonna sneak. I'm just gonna do some sneakery. Hello? Hi, guys. Hello? Hello? I think we're safe. Why am I so scared without Alva? It's not like Alva really does anything, you know? She just kind of hangs out. Well, she does. I'm just very upset at the moment. If you can't tell, Grim is a little upset at the moment. He's not having fun. Not having a good time. Hello? Oh, no, it's another Tolfthir! Fuck off! Oh, come the fuck on! Oh, that's not cool! Need some ideas! with, like, some ideas right now. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. God, no, 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 okay, we just gotta shout his face off. Wait, okay, wow, he's fast.
What? Brother!
Get out of here, Toll Theory, you fucking dick. I hate you. You were the absolute worst, but okay, drop dead. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. That hurt very bad, that hurt very bad. Oh, come on, man! Oh, come on, I thought we were cool! Jesus! God damn it, Tolfthir's a fucking animal. He cannot be stopped. Alright, same plan as last time, I guess. We're just gonna have to, you know, get a sneak attack on him, shout his face off. Then go berserker rampage on his bitch ass. Shh, 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 be very quiet, Tolfthir. Be very, very quiet. You stay! No! No!
Oh, I think I'll be fine.
No, you won't. No, you won't. No, you won't.
I just can't seem to tear myself away.
Fuck off. Stay dead. Stay fucking dead. Jesus. Oh, wow, he has a ton of healing potions. I'm glad I went berserker rampage on him. Why so many exit keys? What's going on? Oh, God. Quick save it. Just quick save it, Grim. Just fucking quick save it before terrible shit happens. Okay. Shit. We have established there's multiple Tolfthirs here, which is never good. Oh, what the fuck. Okay. I don't like this. I'm going to do Mage Light. We're going to do Mage Light. Alva! Are you back? Oh, my God. Alva. I'm freaking out, man. I'm freaking the fuck out super bad. I don't know what to do. What's up with this room, man? Hello, burnt corpse. Oh, you have some gold on you. I guess I'll take that. Why am I unsheathing my weapon? That is a foolish thing to do, Grim. Hello? Anything good? Burnt corpses? Anything going on? No? Okay, not sure what the point of this room is. It is very dark. I mean, when I say it's very dark, I'm not joking at all. Quite literally, cannot see a fucking thing, even though I have my, super light spell on. Jesus. You're fucking real, man. Can I go up the edge? Oh, that's a wall. I'm, like, afraid to touch shit now, too, because I just randomly drop dead whenever I touch anything. Such bullshit. I hate this place. I'm being trolled. Okay. You know what? You know what? Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Here's what we're gonna do. Actually, is that poison? I'm gonna dip my little toesy woesies in there before we go crazy. Okay, it is not poison. We have established that. This is good! This water is not poison! Anyway, I'm too scared to continue this. We're gonna continue this next time, okay? I didn't think we'd be doing this. I didn't know we were going to be doing super scary shit this episode, and I was not prepared. And next episode, maybe I will be, but I doubt it. Okay, so I'll see you then. Laters.